Hey, what is up, guys? Welcome to my FIFA 16 upload, my first ever FIFA 16 upload. I'm so excited for this because we're doing FIFA Ultimate Team. And straight away, because I've got the Deluxe edition, I've got two packs. I did get a rare pack, a reward pack, which everyone gets from playing FIFA 15. The only thing is, I didn't get much in it, and I've opened it, and it's quite bad. I don't have a really bad team, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to open these gold packs with you guys. So I'll put these on back here. Let's open these up. Sorry if I'm eating, guys. I'm eating bacon. If you watch my stream, you know that you do not deny bacon. Bacon is a law. Bacon is like... You can have any girl in the world, but if your girl doesn't make you bacon, no good. I'm single, so at the minute, I make the bacon, but that's not the point. Yes, bacon, it's the best hangover food, and scientifically proven by me, it's the best ever for you. It like, makes you happy. Bacon's the best. Love bacon. Right. So I'm wearing my Arsenal shirt. It's Saturday. It's Arsenal away to Leicester City. So I've got my colours on. Alright, let's open our first pack. Or should we go for this one first? Because Aguero. We'll go for this one first. We're meant to get 12 items, 10 gold, 3 rares in this entire pack. Now, we're meant to be getting 2 a week over 20 weeks or something like that. If you don't log in, you don't get the pack every week. So, just be aware, guys, that is a definite thing. I work for Game. I had to sell this and I had to know this. If you don't sign in, you don't get the pack. They do give you a couple of days here and there, like a day before and a couple of days after, just in case maybe off someone. Maybe someone's working that day and they can't be on the Xbox or PlayStation. But this is a biggie. Always sign in. So today's Saturday. If I'm not working on Saturday, I'll sign in. Right, so let's open this one. Oh, who we got? Is he a good player? And my headset's gone dead. Oh, okay. Thomas Vermaelen, not bad. Oh, we got McCarthy, Palace keeper. Oh, Sean is not going to like that. And we got Berezutski. I have no idea who you are, mate. Sorry, just place in active squad. Yes, please. For you. Actually, centre club. From the same country, I might be able to use you. Palace keeper, place in active squad. There's the Gillingham keeper. And there's him. You have lost. Oh, what? So what happens to my pack? Did I just lose my pack? Are you serious? Did I actually... I lost my connection to the EA server. Why does this happen every time? I can play Call of Duty. I can play Warframe. I can play Destiny. I can play Lego Marvel Heroes. I can play GTA. No matter what my internet connection is like. It can be unbelievably dangerously low and I can play it fine. Yet, EA, I get signed out every other day. I played FIFA 15, tried to do online matches, just number one on the Ultimate Team. and I only lasted 2-3 minutes. What? Where the hell did he come from? I got Messi! Look at that five. Does that mean only for 5 games? Fuck that, I got Messi! Fuck you, Sean. Fuck you. Alright, he's in there. That's good. At least he didn't get rid of my thing. But I got Messi! Sean. Right. He's English, though. Wait, I do have another right mid that I can get rid of somewhere down here. I swear I saw him. Oh, I've got a right winger. I'm just going to get rid of you. I've got Messi! So get out of here. Get out of here, son. Right. I'll put you in, just because. I will sort out the team in a sec, guys. I know I'm bringing in just all kinds of randoms, but when you start out, you've always got all kinds of randoms. Your team chemistry just goes right down the toilet. Alright, okay. Okay, I can't sort out them, that's annoying. Storing consumables, store, redeem pack, and redeem, I've got another gold pack, have that. Okay, well, this is the other one we got with the deluxe editions. We're going to open that. Please be good. Neymar. We're going for Neymar Suarez. We're going for Neymar Suarez. Who the fuck are you? No, I don't want to quit. Centre club. Based in active squad, I do not have another left back, I don't think. So I will need to save him. I'll put him in there. Goalkeeper. Quick sell, I don't care. Centre club. Store. Oh, I've got a healing, that's good, I will need that. I've got right wing back to right back. Who the hell is a right wing back? Is there a right wing back on FIFA anymore? There's no one, it's either right back or that's it. Kit. I'm not kidding, shit. Who the hell are you? Centre club. I don't know who you are, but sod it. Right, now our gold pack. Here we go. Look at this thing now. Is it a good one? Ow. No worries, we can make it work. We can make this work. I hope. You're from Wales. He's Welsh. He's from Wales. We'll keep the Welsh. They're not a very lively bunch, though. Centre club. Somebody got player. I'm on centre club, and then I'll just like select. Oh, Gasperini. Serie A. Oh. Centre club. Pizzy. No. Oh, what's this? Badge. What have I got? I've got Perth Glory. I like Perth Glory more than whoever the hell you are. Mainly because I actually know who Perth Glory is. I actually know that they're in the Australian League, which Liverpool Football Club do pre-season over there sometimes. So their pre-season matches is pretty cool. They're actually big Liverpool fans over in Australia. Right, so we could get bronze packs, but there'd be no point because who wants bronze packs? Right, squad. Now let's sort this out lively. Our formation, we're going to change. I feel alive, living in a world without you. Right, okay, so we're having that. You're saying a striker, but our right winger is obviously the king, Lionel Messi. I don't know what that 5 means. Is that a contract length? Or like, do you only get him for 5 games or something? I don't quite understand. My team chemistry is going to be insanely low, but I honestly could not care less. Centre mid? No. There we go. He's Irish. You got the look of the fucking Irish. You better have the look of the fucking Irish. Or I'll fucking win. No. Okay, fair enough. Right. For Marlon. Put you there. Yeah, I mean. Swap you over. To the Bubo. Oh, actually. I feel alive, living in a world without you. Right. Right backs. I don't have any right backs. Left mid. Oh, I do have him left back, actually. I'm viewing that. Gillingham keeper or you. I know you're Welsh, but you're shit. I know you're Welsh, Sean, but you're shit. Right, it's 2 centre backs. I haven't got 2 centre backs. It was 2 centre backs. I've got an English striker. I've got 3 English strikers. Anyone want an English striker? I've got 3 of them. Right, we've got our centre back. I want my left back in there, so I need to take out a striker. It's Rose or Hyde. Take out Rose. Strikers together. Alright, I'll keep him in there. He's pretty good. Our left mid, that can go with a right mid, but I don't have wingers. See, I need wingers, left wing. That's what I need. I could spend my coins and just get some bronze packs if I can get some players. to fill the slots. Swap player. I know how this works, dumbass. Got two goalkeepers. A centre back. Because you go well with him. The only thing is, I've got Vermaelen. So, I don't know, maybe do that for chemistry and then have you in subs. Shut up, it works. In my mind, it works, alright? Just leave it like that and see how we go. I could make an English, English goalkeeper, English keeper, English strikers, English centre back, English striker, English centre back. I've got centre backs and strikers English. I've got a cam that's English, or a right back that's English. Right mid this English. All right, let's swap. Player. Cam. Centre back. Paleo. I will swap you just because you're better. And you can go for him. Actually, you've got no link 21s. You better than English dude. Plug you in. Plug you in. Because that's all these people are to me. They're plugs. Go in the slot. Right. Swap you. Four. I think maybe put in the rare keeper in. The Swede. And then just putting you there. And then you on. Because whatever. Doesn't matter. I think our chemistry is only a 51, but our rating is a 75. We're pretty beast on that up front. I'm not gonna lie, it does look pretty sick. But I do think we need some bronze packs to play this off right. So, with my rules, as usual, I do not spend any real money in the game. Any packs I unlock are packs that I have won or are bought with coins. No FIFA points. None. So I want to see how much they're worth. They're still worth the same. Yeah, they're still worth about the same. Yeah, not bad, I guess. We'll get the premium bronze pack just because. Yes. I know I still get bronze, but you never know. Jesus, who the hell are you? Send you to club. Just got a picture of a girl and then plus 5% foot. What's that mean to me? You can rub it better if it hurts? It's like, what's that mean? It means naff all to me. Quick sell. I know it's only three coins, but right, so we're gonna chuck that in there. This for a kit, yeah, make active kit. Change the away kit. The away kit just looks too much like the home in my eyes. I'm a bit funny like that. Your kick. Or don't kick me. Centre club. Who the hell are you? It's like Fat Boy Fat. Centre club. These guys. Centre mid English. centre club. The rest of you just... Oh, Jesus, I've just hit centre club on that guy. Never mind. We'll do that and then we'll go to quick sell toggle and just quick sell them. Probably get like 3 coins for both of them, but I don't care. We'll have premium bronze again, just because I've got the money for it. See, we're not going to get anyone special, but if we get any English players. Oh, we got a left mid. That's good. I needed a left mid. Got another one anyway at some point, so I'll just send him to club. The consumables we'll have, because we need them. God, this is getting a long episode, isn't it, guys? This is FIFA, though. This is what you got to do. This is what it's... Oh, Crawley. Okay, English team. We're going to make active badge. Kit. Bomber kit. Kit, I like that kit. Make active. I have that home. Just because I'm an Arsenal fan, red home shirt, we're going to have it. Ball. So that's the ball. We're going to centre club. And then quick sell these ourselves. 34 coins. Oh, hang on, we can get another bronze pack for 400. Okay. You never know, let's see what we get. Could get something. It's more or less the consumables I'm after now. Because I know we're not going to get the players we want, position-wise. Got some... Oh, hang on, we got some English. Quick sell, yeah. We'll keep the English. Eventually, I do want to do an all-English team. That was something my mate said to do. Obviously, we're not going to do very well right now. So, it'll be funny to see how it works out. We'll have, like, 100 chemistry, but, like, skill level of 10. Not very good, I'll be honest. There's a rare one. Yeah. I'll be honest, I have no idea who you are. You, English, make active kit. We're going to put that to the away kit. It's English, sorry. Sold you both. Right. So that's the team. Sort of. We've got a lot of consumables. A few gold players in there. We've got Thomas Marlin, which is brilliant. But for the chemistry, I think I'll leave them two in. Leave them two in. Swap player. Did have another left mid, I think I picked up. I don't remember what his skill level was. Yeah, left mid, he was better, so we'll have him. We got an English right winger, which is what I needed. I needed a right winger, not a right mid. But yeah, the thing is, the right mid is better. Right winger there, actually, he's not as good. I don't think. We'll have a look. No, he's definitely better, so we're gonna keep him out. English! Ugh. Jesus. I don't actually think. Did I just get rid of my left? No, I didn't. I replaced. Yeah, that's a pretty solid team for what you can start off with. Eventually, over the weeks, the teams will be better, I promise you guys, but I think now I'm going to end this episode because it's been 25 minutes. Thanks for watching, guys. This is going to be a growing series, so this is only part one. We're going to go every week. I'm going to do a new video on the packs I'll unload. Any other packs I get with the coins, I'll put another video up. But as for the packs I get from the Deluxe Edition, it'll be a weekly thing. Probably every Saturday I'll do the video. Whether I upload it on the Saturday is another thing, because it's football day. But yeah, I will catch you in the next one, guys. Please leave a like. Please subscribe, because then you'll know exactly when it's up. If you like the videos as well, it just means a lot more to me. Follow me on Twitter. Link is below, Danny Willis UK. Twitch is the same, Danny Willis UK, but I will leave the links below. I will live stream some matches with FIFA 16. Might live stream a manager mode, might not. I'm still upping an R in on that. So whatever you suggest, put it on Twitter for me. Or in the comments below what you prefer. Just, actually, yeah, put it on the YouTube. I read that. No, Twitter, sorry. What on YouTube? I read that a lot more. So put it on the Twitter for me if you want to see that, and I will do it. And I don't care if it's one person or 100 people or 1 billion people, even though there's not 1 billion people on Earth, but they're fake accounts. You have more than one. So, yeah, that's weird. There's like 7.5 billion people on Earth, and yet over like 8.8 billion Twitter accounts or Twitter and Facebook accounts or something like that. You're sitting there like, yeah, there's more than one person who'll forget their password. But I do think they should take that down. Like, if the account hasn't been used in like 3 years, take it down. Do you think that's a good idea? I don't know. Leave in the comments below. But thanks for watching again, guys. Also, if you've got your pack opening videos, send me the link. Put the link in the comment below. I'll watch it. And then if it's funny, if you get some great pulls, I'll tweet it out. I'll like the video. It'll get tweeted out. And then other people can see it. Brilliant. All right. Thanks for watching, guys. See ya.